Hej, witajcie na następnego odcinka Kick the Board. Cześć, yo. I te sprawy. Let's go. Dobra, patrzymy, gdzie musimy lecieć. Jak ja mam lecieć? Ja chcę lecieć. Yo! Jesteśmy. Let's go. Jesteśmy znów w następnym świecie. When my heart skips a beat. Let's go, i teraz będzie kacyn. Jej. Yo ho! For me. Yo-ho. Yo-ho. For me.
Yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
Got any idea where we're going?
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sora! Huh?
What ails ya, Mr. Goofy?
Hi.
The edge of the world!
Yeah. Yes.
Aye! We're running out of sea, sir!
Aye! We're running out of sea!
Oh?
Running out?! Hard to starboard!
But there's no time, Captain!
Okej. Okay. Tak też może zacząć świat. Nie, Rengar? Tak? Mhm. A co trzeba patrzeć? To nic nie widzę. Tu coś jest? Tu? 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 Chodź, ja nic nie widzę. Idź.
Where'd we end up this time?
Piaskownicy, tak jak Jack Sparrow. No.
We've been walking forever.
I'm exhausted.
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship. Hmm? A ship.
This is dry land.
Oh boy.
It is a ship.
Na czym to leci? A przez te kraby, nie?
El Sora?
Huh? Oh, Jack Sparrow!
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sure is.
Hey, Jack, where are we? Oh.
Belay that. Ship absconding!
Huh?
Help me catch the pearl before she gets away!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Let's go! Gonimy statek! Dobrze.
Here comes some more.
Get away, you barnacles.
Don't get here.
Okay, mamy.
That's who's doing this.
No one said you could use my ship.
Nie wiem dlaczego, ale ta animacja wygląda, znaczy, teraz w tym świecie najlepiej dopóki co. Jestem 4 level poniżej, ej. Ja! To zużyliśmy na to. Będziemy musieli chyba levelować trochę w tym świecie, bo inaczej będziemy mieli przylepiane.
Jack! Mr. Gibbs!
Aye, Captain.
I thought so. I expect you're able to account for your actions, then.
Sir?
There's been a perpetual and virulent lack of discipline upon my vessel. Why?
Sir, you're in Davy Jones' locker, Captain.
Davy Jones' locker?
I know that. I know where I am. And don't think I don't. I'm in Davy Jones' locker. Assuredly.
Oh, Jack Sparrow.
Barbossa!
Oh. Ah, Hector! It's been too long, hasn't it?
Aye, Isla de Muerta, remember? You shot me.
No, I didn't.
Sora, we meet again.
Hey.
It's lovely to see you all.
Oh, Will, Elizabeth.
Hey.
Is something about you different?
Yeah, you look all swashbuckly.
Well, I've seen some adventures, but I never thought I'd find you here.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of, where exactly is here? What's all this about a locker?
Davy Jones' locker. Jack neglected to repay a certain debt to Jones. So Jones sent the Kraken to devour Jack. And that's how he ended up here.
Then, Davy Jones' locker? You're saying that we've gone beyond...
Beyond the grave?
And we're here to wrest Jack from his fate.
Teodorma. Out and about, eh? You add an agreeable sense of the macabre to any delirium.
He thinks we're a hallucination.
Complete with these three masqueraders.
Jack, this is real. We're here. We've come to rescue you.
Huh? Have you now? That's very kind of you. But it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't, you're the ones in need of rescuing, and I'm not sure as I'm in the mood.
Jack! Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas,
and he must be stopped. The Brethren Court is called.
Uh-huh.
Leave you people alone for just a minute, and look what happens.
No.
Everything's gone to pot.
No.
Hmm? I'm lost. What's going on?
Well, sounds to me like this Beckett fella they mentioned is trying to conquer the ocean.
Mm-hmm. Oh. That's to everyone.
Yeah, no conquerors.
Yeah.
Listen, Jack, the world needs you back something fierce.
And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to annihilate me.
Jack, we're on your side.
So you are, mates. I never could have caught the pearl without you. Sora, Donald, Goofy, you're hired.
Yeah.
Now, as for the rest of you... Teodorma, you're in. Gibbs, you can come.
Hey,
hey. Weigh anchor, all hands. Prepare to make sail.
Jack, which way you going?
No, okej, okay. Wszyscy mogą wejść.
Right then, Mr. Sora, the helm is yours, provided you pass muster.
Huh?
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that, and The open sea is yours.
Oh. Aye, aye.
Mogę sterować. Tak?
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us.
Aha. Ah, oh, fuck.
There's heartless on those ships.
Fire!
Run in the cannon.
Take this. Get him. Cannons.
Easy. Easy, easy. Lemon squeezy. Już?
So, we do have a destination, right?
Oh, I can't tell anymore.
Chat is just making it up.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow. And you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be. Mm-hmm. And you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye, now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones him soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
Are you talking about us?
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most men, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. Mm-hmm. That's why him need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
Oh. And what part of him is that?
His heart.
Him heart.
No. Oh, a...
How does he do it?
Tyle kacinów.
A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it. No more. Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted.
Kto to jest za cholera?
Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas.
No.
He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents. So I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good. But I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
Niech ci będzie. To będzie jakiś cutscene na pewno, nie? Boże, tyle tych cutscene'ów. Same 10 minut tych cutscene'y będą. Parapapa, parapapa. Czekaj, jesteśmy pod wodą.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Thank goodness.
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
I lecę po otwory.
Heartless!
Look out!
Barbosa, have you allied with those fiends again?
Don't impugn me, Honor. Why would I conspire with them?
But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
Huh?
Get ready!
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
What? What are you? We can't do that.
Jak nie? Zapijmy jednego.
We can!
No.
Donald and Goofy, protect the ship. I'll handle the Heartless.
Lol.
Yeah.
To jakiś żart chyba. Fuck my life! O kurwa! Juked.
Still firing at the ship.
Teraz? Lejemy chama.
Gotcha.
a riugir. ¿Qué?
Dobra, widzę.
Are you here?
Dajesz. Chodź kurczaku. Zdajemy cię. Gdzie on jest? A tu. Dobra. Załatwione. Do widzenia.
Wait. Oh no!
Sorry.
Donald? Goofy?
No.
Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's awesome.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
No.
That eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow?
Huh?
Jack!
Hey. To nie jest prawdziwy Jack.
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement. One which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Jones. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Uh-huh. Koniec. Minęła czas. Bo inaczej komp nie wyrobi, jak chodzi o renderowanie, więc... Do widzenia. Cześć. Yo! Cześć. Co tam? Witam. Następny odcinek. Let's go. O, to za skrzynia jest.
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora. And you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
Dobra, najpierw robimy to.
Nice!
Puf! Mamy kartę. Ej, to jest save point. O. Workshop. O, foto jeszcze mamy. A, dodał na. Wow! Mam ochotę zrobić to najsilniejszy tym. Nie, muszę tu. Maskę potrzebuję, ok. Thank you. Dobra, mamy to zrobione. No, zobaczmy, zapiszmy dopiero do gry. Dobra. Jakie powietrza nie potrzebuje? Nie chcę pod wodą walczyć, mi się to w ogóle nie podoba. Nie. To coś może jest? No to nie. Został? Okej. Okay. Dobra, jeszcze ktoś chętny? Wow. Dum, dum, dum. Ile oni tankują. Goofy i ten Donald. Mamy następny level. Może ktoś chętny? Możemy tu wypłynąć? Nie, nie możemy. No okej. Stąd przyszliśmy? Tak? Nie, może? Nie wiem. O, save point jest. To jest tylko podpucha. No oczywiście.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
A widać łóżka już. No. Mam już jeden pasek, drugi pasek. 2,5 3, okej. Zet mnie. Jak mi przełożył? Czemu to rapaska dajesz? Kurwa. Wszystko od nowa. Goofy, dobra, sila oczy. Nie. Nie. Teraz go mamy. Mamy go. Nie ma go. O, jest nasza skrzynia. Aha. Kamikaze. Napierw w skrzynię. Zasłużyłem. Okej. Okej. Zobaczymy, co też teraz stanie. O Boże. O, statek. Tada. Tak z dupy, tak znikąd.
It's our very own ship.
Are
you certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Sammy.
Now, Sammy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye. To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kind of trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Okay.
Make way.
Jeha. Jak smog wygląda to fajnie. Nie chodźcie? Tak, kochanie? Znajdziecie zaraz patyczkę jeszcze na do jedzenia takiego fajnego, śmacznego, tak. Przekąsku dostaniesz, nie?
Take this!
Good, mate!
Co to było? Obiektyw? Nie mam? Port Royal polecimy, może coś to pomoże. O, metale poleciałem dosłownie. O, niech będzie.
But look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that
not the merry company I'd hoped for?
Kto? A ten.
Harley!
A black coat.
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal.
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done.
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin.
All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
No.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah!
Let's go! Robimy to.
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try those cannons.
Get them! Fire! Fire!
Oh fuck! Co mnie trafiło? Jasna cholera. No kurwa! O nie! Nie! Yes! Pierwszy.
Lookouts report.
Starboard side all clear.
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Uh-huh. Bomba. Walka. Hu. O kurde. Co jest? O kurde!
Defense.
Another game it is then.
Mogę go trafić. Zobaczymy special attack od Jack Sparrow. Prosto w tyłek. Teraz ostatnie dwa chyba będą. Bam! Nie? Jeszcze jedno, okej, dobra. I... BAM! Jojo w mordę. Jojo w mordę, dobra. Stop. A, co, ktoś mi pisze? Ktoś mi kocha? Co słychać? No, jest.
Kocin. Ale robimy tak, jak przed ostatnim razem, że mówię do widzenia.
Cześć. Cześć moi drodzy koledzy. Cześć.
Uf. You could think that I'm a freak when I'm talking to myself, but it's like I was too weak to be someone else.